Hello everyone, quick update. I just moved my primary site to WPX hosting. Earlier my site was hosted on SiteGround. As part of Black Friday deal, I purchased WPX hosting and then just got migrated last week. The primary reason for me to migrate the site to WPX from SiteGround is basically the buzz that's going on off late about the upcoming the core update that may come anytime in first half of 2021. There is a strong buzz and also a lot of blogs have been writing about it, that probably the site speed is going to be one of the critical factor in upcoming core updates for the ranking. We don't know how far it is going to be true, but there is a strong buzz about it and a lot of people are talking about it. And to support that, you would have observed there is a core web vitals in search in Google Search Console that's been released by Google. And you can also basically search, check these things using your Google page speed and all that. So obviously there must be a reason why they introduced this. There is no doubt that Google is tracking these things. So it's just a matter of time before they use these things for the search rankings. Of course, it may happen in May in upcoming core update or it may happen later, but there is some special attention towards it. So I just thought why to take risk and then basically look at the best available resources for my website. That's the intention. Then I looked at basically the commercial aspects also. So this is the blog basically. Search Engine Journal is one of the leading blogs in the SEO world. So this is the article that's been published just about last month. Their expectation or basically their forecast is in next year it's going to be core web vitals that's being introduced or being tracked by Google is going to be one of the critical factor for the ranking. That's what they're expected, they're at least the forecast. Of course, even in 2020 also a lot of people thought site speed is going to be one of the critical factor, but somehow it did not happen so far. But everybody is emphasizing on it, but it did not really became a critical factor in the rankings. Of course, user experience gets affected because of the site speed, and indirectly that also impacts. In any case, there is a jurist, almost majority people's opinion, majority experts' opinion that I think at any point of time these things are going to play a vital role. So that's the primary reason for me to think about migrating from SiteGround to WPX. Otherwise, in general, what happens is if your site clocks more than 50k or 70-80k typically, or minimum of 50k monthly visit, then people normally advise to look some they're hosting something like WPX. Mine is just about a 30k. So I would have continued SiteGround for one more year, but the problem is in case in the March, April, if this new core updates really get released and if this speed and core, these web vitals become a critical factor, at that time, again, migrating and all those things is going to be a big exercise. That's why I thought anyway, the Black Friday, there is some discounts are going on. So I purchased, though, so immediately I migrated my site. So other thing I also considered with respect to commercials, if you see the SiteGround, the plan I was using was GoGeek. It is about $15. So of course, if you purchase it as part of Black Friday or year end sale, you will get it for about $10, $9.99 or something. So that's the plan I was using. Now, if you go to WPX, this is what I purchased for 5 sites, is about $20. So effectively per month, it is about just about another $10 more. I thought it is not a big deal if a site is at least, as of today itself, it's earning more than $500 per month. I'm expecting that in next about 3-4 months, it should touch four figures. So for that kind of a site, spending another $10 more is not a big deal at all, especially if there is a better certainty or a better situation to deal with upcoming risks. So that's the primary reason. If a commercial-wise also, it looks like a fair call to take. So immediately went ahead and purchased. So the one other thing is basically two things I looked at is one is the support and the stability part, and also basically the speed. That's another one. The experience so far has been smooth. I just raised a request for the migration of the site. They asked for some basic details from the SiteGround, provided all of them, and immediately it got migrated. And still, to be honest, so far I haven't seen any significant improvement with respect to speed. Probably the one reason for that, it is already being used by the Ezoic ads are being displayed on the site. That's one of the reason that site gets slow. So I just asked their support team to do further analysis and let me know possible recommendations to focus on the site speed. That's one thing. So hopefully there should be some improvement, and then I am hoping that I'll be in a better position for the next core update. Another reason why I was hurrying for this is from last two updates, my site did not get affected. May 2020 update also, the site was not really got affected, and also the December core update also, site did not get affected. So I was thinking, though, there is a very high probability that site may get affected in next upcoming core update. So on content side, anyway, I'm strong, so I'm not actually spending doing anything on the link building or offline SEO. So only the other aspect now I need to focus is the technical parts. That's the aspects that is mainly on the site speed and vitals. So I thought at least that part I will take care. So content is strong and also the technical aspects are strong. So that with this combination, I can minimize the risk of getting hit for any of the core update. So that's basically the thought process. So far, so good. I will give another update probably after a month or so once everything gets settled down and if I see any further improvement after migrating to WPX. So just thought of sharing this update with all of you. That's all for today. Thank you. Bye.